Hi everyone, today I'll be teaching you all a delicious healthy cheat which is many people's favorite and people who have a sweet tooth. In fact, it is one of my son-in-law's favorite recipe. Badams consist lot of omega-3 fats. Vitamin A is very good for strength and immunity building. These are the ingredients needed for badam halwa. 1 katori full of almonds, 1/2 a katori ghee and 1/2 a katori sugar, 200 ml milk. Top tip for you all, I want to give you all secret of all the siras. Whichever sira you are making, whether it's badam, suji or atta, always take 1 cup suji or 1 cup badams, 1/2 a cup ghee and 1/2 a cup sugar. This proportion goes in all the siras. Now I'm going to show you the preparations. Step 1, grind badams. Now almonds will be put in a round pan. First pour a ghee. Let it heat and now roast it properly in the ghee for 8 minutes till it becomes dark brown. Keep mixing it constantly for 8 minutes till its lovely aroma comes in your house, because we are not adding either elaichi or kesar or anything. It will be pure badam halwa with a delicious taste of badams. The consistency will become like this. Continue stirring for 8 minutes till it becomes dark brown. Now see how it's become brown and I'm getting lovely aroma in the house. That means it's ready and now I'm adding 1 cup of milk. Keep on stirring it till it dries up. Milk dries up. After the milk dries up, and now add sugar and keep stirring. Depending on the consistency you want, keep on stirring it, or if you want it little soft, take it out in the dish. It's all ready to eat. See, it was so easy to make. It didn't even take me more than 10-12 minutes. Please try it. If you like it, subscribe to my channel and give likes. See you in my next video.